Honestly.
Wait! So we're just gonna gloss over the fact that Kaya can speak Hilly-Trillian? Weird.
Don't underestimate the hidden knowledge of the Knights of Favonius, cavalry captain.
All right then, time to collect the next student's homework.
Huh? I just caught sight of a suspicious figure. I must go and investigate. Traveler, I have another small task for you. The church has applied to us for a hunting license. Please take these official documents to the cathedral.
Running errands again.
Lisa, we need to establish some ground rules. If we do end up apprehending any drunken troublemakers, no electrocutions, okay?
Oh, Jean, you misunderstand me. That intoxicated fellow you witnessed last time was practically begging me to be shocked. It makes me wonder if some people don't actually quite enjoy getting...
Lisa?
Very well, then. If you insist.
Jean! Lisa!
Greetings, ladies. It's been a while.
A while indeed. As you can see, Lisa and I are on duty.
Aw, it's Cutie and friends. Did you see any suspicious people on the way here? If you do see anything, report straight to the Knights.
Since when do librarians go out on patrol?
Rarely, but this is the Windbloom Festival, and they need all hands on deck. Even the humble clerical staff like me.
Lisa, humble clerical staff do not wield Electro the way you do. Please do not be alarmed. I will keep my eyes on Lisa, especially since she seems to enjoy electrocuting people just to break up a scuffle, not to mention shocking drunkards until they beg for mercy.
If you don't like it, I can happily refrain.
Is that a promise? Good. Otherwise, I'm going to have to reconsider whether I want a librarian on patrol with me.
Paimon never knew being on patrol could be so exciting!